One Michigan Republican voted to remove Congresswoman Marjorie Taylor Green from her House committee duties. Representative Fred Upton was among 11 Republicans to vote in agreement with Democrats. Nearly all Republicans opposed the move against Green, who was a close ally of former President Donald Trump. Last month, Upton joined Michigan Republican Peter Meyer in voting to impeach President Trump.